Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
And that begins the autonomous period from qualification match number 40. Charger Robotics putting one into the lower hub, 3 in that upper hub from the Blue Alliance. Warrior Bots is autonomous, trying to get cargo from the human player. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it in, and they did not get that second one up in there. Teleop has started now, so all of the teams are controlled by their drivers. On the Red Alliance, New Apple Corp trying to get one in, unfortunately hits the rim. On the Blue Alliance, 2 go up from Warrior Bots into that upper hub. Charger Robotics getting 2 into that lower hub. That's what they've been doing very consistently during these past few matches. 27-30 in favor of Blue currently. Teams are going back and forth, very close scores. Charger Robotics again going to line up and get 2 into that lower hub. On the Red Alliance team, Terminators trying to get cargo in. Unfortunately, they were pushed and it misses. More Robotics going for that upper hub. Unfortunately, they were pushed from the Terminators. Wildcats trying to get some cargo into their robot. 2 more go up into the Blue and 2 from Red. Warrior Bots have got 2 up in there for the Blue Alliance. 2 more go in from Apple Corps and 2 from Chargers. Two in the upper, 2 in the lower. For the Blue Alliance, 1 going in from the Wildcats. Red Alliance has gotten their cargo bonus ranking point, having 22 in there. Make that 24 from Charger now. 4 Alliance cargo in that upper hub. Teams lining up for the Blue Alliance. It is team 24-21 Warrior Bot getting on that mid rung. Now on that high rung, probably gonna go for the traverse. On the Red Alliance side, Charger Robotics lining up for the mid, along with their partner, the Terminators. 15 seconds remain in this match as the Blue Alliance now has all 3 robots on the hangar. New Apple Corps coming over to the hangar, trying to get on there with 5 seconds remaining. 3, 2, 1, and all 6 robots appear to be hanging in the hangars. With the different levels, though, it will make a difference in their win. 81-78, a very close match, but as you can see, those hanger points make all of the difference. That traverse versus a mid-climb. Red Alliance still does get 2 ranking points, though, as they